Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable VTD on ASUS TUF gaming motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to advanced settings, then enter system agent SA configuration, and there's the VTD that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.